Get the hymn book and turn to page 248. Hold on to God and change it in. And let's sing it like we mean.